I 3D modeled and 3D printed a shuriken from Naruto Shippuden. I made the hole big enough in the middle to fit two bearings and turned it into a fidget toy. The bearings were press fitted in, and in the future I'm definitely going to be replacing them because these bearings do suck. And if you guys have any ideas of what I should 3D model and 3D print next, let me know in the comments below. And definitely drop a follow if you want to see more content like this.